Hey folks, today we'll be looking at two maps by the same author. Their name is, let's try to pronounce this. Conne? I'm just gonna go with Conne and probably get corrected in the comments. I ain't got Nipper on here. Need to check out their map sometime too. Well, anyway, Conne makes some interesting maps. You might want to skip this one if you're a bit seizure prone. This is Trade Abstract 2. Yeah, it's already looking pretty abstract, eh? The thing about this map is I don't have to put any music in the background. Yikes, it's loud. Soviet tunnel? Okay. Here's we are unable to enter. Oh, there we go. This is why communism will fail. So anyway, in the spawn, as you can see, you've got two teleporters here in case you're getting spawn camped, I guess. Is that a picture from a YouTube video? Alright. What do I even say? Looks like it's time to oil up. Alright. Let's go for an explore. We'll come back to the edit zone. I feel like I'm gonna randomly stumble upon porn in this map. Now I'm just going to rotate this in editing to see how it looks. This will take us to the loads of money room. I'll have a look at it again later. Oh, and there it is again. It's the same thing, but flipped around right ways up. Hang on, I'll fix this up in post, don't worry. Jesus Christ, Gabe, what happened to you, mate? These are my favorite kind of maps, to be honest. Once you just walk around and you just go like, why? I mean, it's a good map, but what's this? What's this? What's this mean? Snoop! I believe there is a sentry up here that will target you. But since I'm playing engineer, I'm on the blue side too, I'm not gonna mess around with that. So, we got a Pokemon arena? I know Conne has a thing for Glaceon for some reason. Yeah. Anyway, moving on. If we head through this tunnel here, we see Glaceon again. Let's head back through this way. If we walk along here, it takes us to the room where the sentry was before. I like little areas like this. It's just nice and cozy. I mean, if you look away from the flashing lights, it's nice and cozy. Just look at this. Just ignore what's on the left and right. Cozy. Just trying to remember what's around these parts. I think around here we'll run into... Hang on. Is it here? Maybe, no? I like this stuff. When I was a kid, there used to be this, like, science program building. And it was like this room that was dark like this, and you could mess around like the lights and make new colors and stuff. This is what this map reminds me of. At least this portion of the map. Here we go, Dark Side of the Moon. With more Pokemons. And what is it? Ghost Radio. The beer can guy. Hello. Sorry, I didn't catch that. Yeah, that takes us back here. Pretty sure that's it. Oh wait, hang on, I forgot about this place. It's a graveyard? Spooky pathway? That takes us back here. Okay. I think that's everything for this map. I know people will shout at me in the comments if I forget something anyway, so next one, I guess. This here is Trade What Fix, also by Conne. Yeah, so hang on, just let me set something up here. So yeah, the first thing you'll notice about this map, aside from the music, is the concerning sound you make when you walk around on this floor. Sounds like you pooped yourself a bit there, eh? Anyway, so this map has some spawn protection, so I've just spawned this guy here to have a look how it goes. Yep, goodbye medic. So, let's have a look to the right first. I mean left. Left. Got another idiot zone over here. Some, I don't know, Chinese propaganda. I have no idea what's going on here. Got like okay, we got some tanks, we got a like a bunker thing here. Hang on, rip. Yeah, in case you haven't caught on already, Conne's maps are basically just insanity, but it's like the good kind of insanity. Reminds me of Xenon's maps a bit, to be honest. Well, that does nothing. I can't be the only one who has a soft spot for when a map maker puts pictures of the map in development into the map. Look at this. Is a Marasmus? Is this this map? Because I don't remember a Marasmus being in this map. This might be a different one. Alright, up we go. A bit stuck. Ah, there we go. Yeah, there's another Glaceon. Where are these sprites from? Because they look pretty cool. I think this is another. Okay, I thought that was a false still, never mind. Now I gotta walk all the way back. Well, anyway, so. Here's some fun things you can do in console. Third person. Third person Maya mode. And third person platformer 1. Now, if you just do a bit of positioning. Look at that. I'm the happiest pyro. Hang on. Can we make... No, it doesn't really work. I love this. This is great. Every map needs this. Conne, you're my favorite map maker. Maybe we should do the rest of the map like this. Do just all the weird map videos in third person now. That'll be cool. Yeehaw. You know, do that like TF2 YouTuber thing where they like come up with personality, slap on some expensive cosmetics. Actually don't have that many good engineer cosmetics, to be honest. Anyway, let's move on to the left now. Okay, now we can experience the glory of the Lords of Money Room. Thank you, Medic. There's the fellas from, what is it? Jean-Michel Jazz, whatever his name is, Equinox. Okay. Alright. You got anything to say? Okay. Do I want to hear what you want to say? Yeah, I was expecting something like that. What are we, North Korea? What about you? What's your opinion? Yeah, no thanks. I think this is the same church from Trade Abstract, isn't it? At least parts of it. I think sometimes Conne copies parts from other maps into new maps. But that kind of works with their style, because it's like just different modules of maps. What's up, mate? Okay. I'm looking at trade what fix. Originally, you could push a button and open this door and like slide down a pawn tunnel. Also, you can rocket jump up here, but I'm playing engineer, so meh, not going up. As far as I can tell, you can't really get in here unless you're noclip. If there's a way to get in here that I don't know about, then feel free to tell me. But yeah, this used to be the pawn tunnel, now it's the creepy face tunnel. Okay, so before I go on, I know someone's going to complain if I don't show this, but I couldn't get it to work for me. There's a secret area you can access, so first off you gotta go to the Elite Zone and activate it. Then make your way all the way to the church. When you're at the church, hit the cross on the front of the pier pedestal thing. I forgot what it's called. Now, I think if you wait 10 seconds or something and head to under the statue, path down here should be open, but it can't open for me. Pretty sure I got this right, so unless I've done something wrong and I don't know. Unless I've got something wrong and I forgot to enter in a command, I don't know what's going on. I'm just going to cheese it this time. No clip. There we go. Secret area. And hey, look at that. It's Trade Abstract 2. Alright, that's it for now. Okay, thanks. Bye.